There it is. I think that's the wasp's nest. So I've come up with a plan to take it out. You can see I'm wearing my protective gear. I'm trying to make it so I have like no skin exposed. And I'm gonna whack it with a hammer. Is this a really bad idea? I'm afraid. I'm like really afraid. You know what's gonna happen? Oh, I have a better idea. First, I'm gonna throw a big rock at it. Cause I'm like too afraid to hit it with a hammer. And I would end up throwing the hammer. I can see this happening. But my yard is mostly rocks, so this isn't that big. Okay. I have horrible aim. Can we hit it? Alright, let me take the hammer off of my shoulder. I missed. It's a small target, you guys. I'm denting the frame. I really want to document this for y'all. And the thing is, it's on the inside of the freaking... I'm going to try this right-handed. I'm left-handed, but... Okay, you guys, you know what's pathetic is that was the closest yet. And now I might just be playing. Oh, I'll throw this. Shit, I broke it. I didn't know my own strength. I'm like, okay, now I have something that I'm throwing that, and I hit it dead center. Cry, Minnie. Look at, I got some weeds growing over here. And they're blackberries. So, I'm gonna pick some. Maybe I should, ooh. There's a big piece of bent cardboard. Sorry, you helped me with my glasses, okay. I'm really afraid. Oh God, this is a dumb idea. Ah! Ah, I got it! I think I'm gonna water it now. Something. Thanks for hanging out with me. I slayed a dragon, y'all.